Issa, that monster back there, why did it attack us?
Monster? Oh, that wasn't a monster, Kachi. It was a keeper. Long ago, the civilization of this Earth became so advanced that it brought about its own destruction. Keepers are artificial life forms created to protect what's left. Think about it this way. Keepers act as Earth's immune system. And in their eyes, we're uninvited parasites. All right. I think I found our ticket out of here. Let's go.
A tunnel in the ocean.
Yep. Turns out we were shot down over Fukuoka, Japan. There's a service tunnel here that should be free of enemies. Once we make it through, we'll infiltrate a floating air fortress. According to the database, a few ships are docked there. If we can get to one of those ships, we'll be home free.
And you're sure there are no enemies down here?
Positive! Why would enemies hang out in a water tunnel? Finally, there's the entrance.
We'll be right back.
So I was wrong about the tunnel. How'd they know we'd use it? And then this machine attacks us? Something's fishy. You know? I bet the Nebulox are behind this.
Yeah. Hey, Isa? Do you know why they're hunting me? Is it because I don't belong here?
Sort of. I think it's because you're not a real human.
What is human?
Humanity is hard to define. But we have a head with two ears and two eyes.
And a nose and a mouth?
Yep.
And a body with two arms?
That's right.
And two legs, right?
Uh-huh.
Oh, and a tail.
Sure. We don't have tails.
Oh, how cute. Look at you, giggling with the target you were sent here to kill. Tell me, my friend, why haven't you completed your task?
Because I changed my mind.
So, you defy the will of the creators.
I don't give a damn about the creators or their will.
Letting that creature live could destroy our entire universe. End her life. Turn your gun on that demon. You missed me.
Resistance will only delay the inevitable. I see you've made your choice. Unfortunately, I can't very well return to command empty-handed. Come now, allow me to show you the true meaning of pain.